Have you ever wondered, where does the internet live? Uh-oh, it's 8 a.m. and you realize you forgot to finish that essay on the politics of gothic grandeur. Maybe you've used the dog ate my homework one too many times. Instead, try the shark bit my fiber optic sub cable. I know we like to imagine the entirety of the internet floats above our heads like some sort of magic cloud, but that's not entirely true. The majority is connected through a global network of physical infrastructure known as the Internet Backbone. This backbone is composed of vast deep-sea fiber-optic cables laid from gigantic spools perched on the edge of massive ships, stretching underneath our oceans and connecting the continents. The cores of these cables are made up of bundles of thin, hair-like strands of glass, responsible for transferring approximately 99% of the world's intercontinental data. And yes, sharks have been known to bite them. So why not satellites? Well, radio signals are a lot less efficient. Instead, data is broken down into small bits of information called packets, which are converted into pulses of light, directed by routers and switches to their most efficient paths. And this all happens in the blink of an eye. So next time you message your second cousin in Paris about that home swap you've been saying you're going to do but never follow through with, remember that message has been shot through the deepest depths of the ocean in the form of a light beam at speeds that our brain can only barely comprehend. And that life is actually kinda cool. So,